I'm Ken Kroll, Deputy Chief with the Romeoville Police Department.
And I'm Bill Murray, Assistant Chief with the Romeoville Fire Department.
We understand and share the concerns of the community during these uncertain times. First and foremost, please know our ability to provide public safety services to our community is unchanged. We remain committed to providing the best services throughout the COVID-19 pandemic. Our agency continues to work with local, state, and our federal partners every day to get the best information to help keep our residents, staff, and visitors healthy, safe, and informed. We have implemented additional health and safety precautions to help protect our residents and employees from the spread of the coronavirus, some of which include closing the police department lobby to non-emergency services. For all non-emergency services, we ask that you call our dispatch center at 815-886-2141. Callers may be required to answer a few questions for public safety purposes, like, is anyone in your household showing symptoms of the illness? Is anyone in your residence currently in quarantine? Lower priority calls involving non-emergencies will be handled via telephone. A police officer will call you back and generate a police report. When responding to your residents, officers may ask you to step outside to speak with them. Through this pandemic, our community will remain strong and resilient, and together we will persevere through these challenging times.
We can all help in this fight against coronavirus. Please do your part keeping our community healthy. Wash your hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth. Keep 6 feet away from other people. Stay home when you are sick. Avoid close contact with people who are sick. Cover your cough or sneeze with a tissue. Clean and disinfect touched objects and surfaces frequently. You have any of the following symptoms: fever, cough, shortness of breath, please call your doctor's office before visiting a healthcare facility. We are doing everything we can to protect the community. We ask that you also do your part in keeping our community healthy. We encourage you to stay up to date with information. Many resources can be found at our website, romeoville.org. And please stay healthy, everyone.